Today, we will be using the iPad cart. In a moment, you will be asked to come up and take an iPad. Please, do not start using your iPad until you receive further instructions. You may know how to use your iPad. You may know more about an iPad than Mr. Riley. A few general tips to remember when using an iPad. At school, the iPads on the iPad cart are public. That means you are sharing that iPad with a student in another class. Please pay attention to naming files, where you save them, and share them too. Today's lesson is meant to teach you the basics of Pages. Pages is Apple's version of Word. While they are very similar, there are some differences. You may be using Pages in your other classes, so having a familiarity with it will help you. We will go over some basics right now. So, what will we learn in Pages? We will learn basics, just like in Word. How to insert a table. How to format a table. How to insert a picture and format that picture. How to properly save. How to insert and format text. Everybody did a great job. Now, Mr. Riley will ask you to turn in your iPad. On the back of your iPad is a number. That number will have its own locker on the iPad cart. Please slide your iPad into the cart, number side out.